March Mavericks, don't forget that this Thursday is the family STEAM or science night, so there'll be lots of fun activities, so you wouldn't want to miss out. Hope to see you there.
You may not know it, but if you were born in the United States in the last 75 years, you share something special with millions of Americans. You are a March of Dimes baby. What does that mean? To answer that, we have to go back, way back, to 1938, when the polio virus was one of the most devastating threats to both children and adults. President Franklin Roosevelt, a polio survivor himself, created the March of Dimes to put an end to the dreaded disease. With the help of some famous friends, FDR called on Americans to give whatever they could to fund a cure, even if it was just a dime. Then, something awesome happened. Change became change. By working together, Americans raised millions of dollars to research a cure for polio. It was Dr. Jonas Salk, a March of Dimes-funded researcher, who finally cracked the code and created a vaccine. With polio wiped out, more kids could just be kids. So what happens when you set a goal this big and actually reach it? You find new ones. The March of Dimes' new focus, preventing birth defects and infant mortality, required new donations if it was going to make a difference. Once again, America stepped up for the little guys. Only this time, multiple breakthroughs were created, including a few happy accidents. These included treatments for respiratory problems in newborns, along with innovations that took the first step towards mapping the human genome. Research backed by the March of Dimes has even led to 13 Nobel Prizes. For more than 75 years, this incredible organization has touched the lives of countless children, maybe even you. For example, if your mother took folic acid during pregnancy, then you are a March of Dimes baby. If you were born healthy at 39 weeks, had a heel prick newborn screening, or were given an Apgar score to evaluate how you were doing at birth, you are a March of Dimes baby. And if you don't have polio, you are, without a doubt, a March of Dimes baby. Now is your chance to give back and fight for little ones who can't fight for themselves. The March of Dimes is working relentlessly to end prematurity, which affects nearly 500,000 babies born in the U.S. every year, many of whom do not survive. Together, we can help every baby right now. With your help, the March of Dimes can and will find the answers and save the lives of our most fragile. There's hope in our numbers, and we all deserve a chance at a healthy, happy life. Your donations fund the research that makes that hope a reality, because taking care of each other is what we were born to do. We are all March of Dimes babies.